you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing. And it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up.
100 no's is like 300 yeses to me. You know, just gotta fight, keep fighting. Make sure these people have a good time in the city so they get home safe, you know? Come back and say, I remember that guy right there.
So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, you don't really love it, you're gonna give up.
I've been doing this for like 6-7 years now, man. Putting smiles on the world, man. It's all about that music, man. You are free to take away that square. You're square free. Growing up was good, man. Well, it wasn't too good, but it was good if you ask me. I had 5 brothers. I'm the baby of 5 brothers. And it was all cool, man. They did music, so I followed up. I listen to a whole lot of music, rap, rock, fucking pop, all those new songs that be in the little stores and shit. The type of songs I listen to, something that clear your mind. Anything that can make me feel good is music to me, man.
If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and the ones that didn't, oftentimes it's the ones that are successful loved what they did so they could persevere.
You make your life easy, you make your life hard, you know what I mean? You just gotta step foot.
Stop being lazy.
Damn right, if you don't take that first step, you ain't never gonna move, man. Some people are too into this world where, you know, where they feel like they can't do things. You gotta be prepared for everything that come your way, no matter what it is. If you can find what calms you down, you need to find that. You need to continue that. And don't stop it, no matter what no one say. A lot of people, they spend money on what they want. They forget about the shit that they need. Without money, it seems like you can't do nothing. So if you can change the mind frame on money, like you need it, but you really don't need it. Think about what you need to get done. Keep it moving from there.
It's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of worrying constantly. If you don't love it, you're gonna fail. So you gotta love it, you gotta have passion.
You gotta stay positive, man. Find what you could do to make sure that your life is smooth. And if it's hard, you gotta understand you make your life what it is. That's all I can say. We all go through hard times in our lives, you know. Someone to talk to is cool. Someone to motivate you is cool, but don't forget yourself. Don't ever forget about yourself. You are the key to whatever you need. It's all up to you. Whatever that's holding you down, bounding you, free yourself from that shit. And you can make a better person, which you make a better peer, which you make a better neighbor, which you make a better world, you feel me?